Welcome to episode 5, part 2, the continuation of episode 5. We're out here, we got our first little fish, we got a flathead. Looks to be a nice size flathead too. We're going to pull him up on the bank. I don't think he's going anywhere. Looks like he's got a nice hook set. Now to get this lure over here. This one's gonna be part of the mess. Hopefully this is as big as the one that I lost last week, the weekend before. So guys, I just pulled these two out. This is what I got today. This one looks to be, I don't know, 8 or 9 pounds. But this bad boy right here was a lunker. He bit my PFC pipe in half, trying to get away from me. But last night was well worth the trip because we got two lunkers today and they're hooked on real good. So, and that ends this session of big muddy catfishing on the Missouri River with Joseph Overton, aka Bank Pole Joe. Like I said, I told you guys, my spot is a sweet spot. Either low or high, it doesn't matter. Right around in here is where I catch my big fish and I get my lunkers. And my lunkers are coming from out there. Coming to eat.